After Apple Daily, another Hong Kong media company shuts down following police raids. Months after the closure of the pro-democracy newspaper Apple Daily, another Hong Kong-based media company, Stand News, has announced that it has halting operation after 7 years and removing all contents. This comes hours after a police raid and 7 arrests on Wednesday. The authorities have frozen the assets worth $61 million HK, Hong Kong Press reported. Earlier in the day, more than 200 national security police officers were deployed to raid the offices of Stand News.